the number sentence as well as your answer. So number one, 0 plus 8. Okay, good. And then Janelle, once you're finished, we'll have everybody put up their work so I can see. All done, Janelle? Okay, everybody hold up your work. Put it right up to the camera. Peyton, you're good. Dia, yellow, is that an 8?
Yeah.
Diego, can you show again? A little bit closer, you guys. Diego, you're showing me number 6. You need to show me 7. A little closer, Diego. Barely make out. Okay, good. 5, 5, 5. Is that a 5, Peyton?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Number 8 is 12 minus 8. Thanks, Chanel. Chanel, it's a 4. Thank you, thank you. Okay, good job. Number 9 is 10 minus 6. Diego.
Good job. Great job, guys. The number 12 is 11 minus 7. Get up a little bit, Chanel. Nope, other side, other side. Nope, towards the other side. Yeah, perfect.
Thank you.
Dane show? Children on the bus. Some more children got on at the stop. Then there were 9 children on the bus altogether. How many children got on the bus at the stop? This is like the chicken coop problem from yesterday. So think about it. There were 5 kids on the bus. Then 4 children got on. After that, there were 9 kids on the bus altogether. How many kids got on at the bus stop?
Write down the numbers and pens first.
Showing me 16 and 17, not 18. There we go. Janelle, is that a 4? I'm pretty sure it's a 4. Right? Yeah, okay. Okay, next one then. 10 coconuts grew on a tree. The wind blew out 6 coconuts. How many coconuts were left in the tree? 10 coconuts grew on a tree. The wind blew out 6 coconuts. How many coconuts were left in the tree? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, show it. Thank you, Danielle. Good job, Danielle.
Okay, thanks, Peyton.
2 more. Okay, number 20. There were 17 fish in a tank. Someone took out 9 fish. How many fish were left in the tank? There were 17
right
fish in a tank. Someone took out 9 fish. How many fish were left in the tank?
Seven.
Peyton, I saw you using a number line. That's a good strategy. Danielle, what strategies did you use?
Tally.
Okay, Chanel, what did you use for strategy?
Tracking on my finger.
Okay, and Diego, what strategy did you use? Okay, guys, well done. You can send them to me whenever you have a chance. Okay, sounds good. We'll see.
Thank you.